I guess so. I've been doing a lot of bunker missions in the past week with a lot of ships, and I can get like more than a million a day if I really want to just from doing bunker missions. And today I want to talk about why the PCs is probably the best bunker mission dropship. So obviously for bunker missions you don't need a proper armor dropship, and what you need is something that you can land really fast in very tight spots and can carry a little bit of cargo and maybe a friend or two. Landing time or how fast you can land might not seem that crucial to you, but when you're talking about chaining multiple bunker missions together, the difference can be a lot when you're talking about doing a lot of bunker missions in an hour or something. It's nimble and it can land really fast in very tight spots, and it has enough physical cargo space and room for people. It's like really easy to just land in front of the gate of the bunker with the pieces, and you just get in, finish the job, and then get out, and then get back into the ship, maybe bring some cargo with you, and then quickly go to the next bunker mission on a nearby moon. I just really want to talk about this because I've been using the pieces a lot for these bunker missions, and it's been really helping a lot in making me doing these missions a lot faster. So yeah, that's probably why the pieces is the best bunker contracts mission ship.